Okay. I praise God for the gift of music. It's our inspiration. It's our fallback when things turn into different tune, or when we are lifted up, like you're in cloud nine, you're so inspired, you're so in love, we resort to singing. Our tears means like our tears can be of a song or a music of how we feel that time or anything like that. But the bottom line is music is a gift from God. When there's a spoken word, when we listen to sermons, there's always that music, and it will keep on being with us, stay in our hearts until Jesus comes. Because when we will be saved, we will be singing in heaven. There will be pure joy, and there will be pure singing with pure music, with pure intentions in our heart. Now let's go to the third set of our series of songs for this evening. The first one is from the laboratory department. After that, we will have the Susana family. Oh, the laboratory department will sing in your song of Lord. And then the next performer would be the Susana family, and they will be singing blessings. Then the third performer would be Princess and Peter. After that, the Navarro family will sing Glorious Lord. And for the finale, we will have the DAH, or the Doc Martins, and they will be singing In Christ Alone. So that's the third set of songs and music for this evening.